Candidate, you are a new supervisor. One of your officers observes a suspicious-looking occupied vehicle at the far end of a large parking lot. As the officer approaches, the occupant yells that he has a gun and is going to kill himself. The officer backs away and notifies you and dispatch of the situation. What would you do?